Next, this is a water bill from Delhi Water Board. See, the bill of the person name is Sri Mohammed Umar and Dr. Mohammed Shoaib. This is the bill of Mohammed Umar and Dr. Mohammed Shoaib. And he has given a bill, matlab he is getting a bill from 11/7/2007 to 5/9/2007. And the bill of water is 368. Now look at this bill and tell. There is some questions related to the water bill. See the first question. From which office has this bill come? The bill has come from Delhi Jal Board. Kahan se aata hai bill? From Delhi Jal Board. Second question. Do you get a water bill at home? Find out from where it is sent. Yes, we get a water bill at home. Kahan aata hai bill? At home. Aapke ghar pe aata hai. The bill comes from the Department of Water Supply. कहाँ के डिपार्टमेंट से आता है? वाटर सप्लाई की. क्वेश्चन थर्ड, why do you think दिल्ली सरकार, गवर्नमेंट ऑफ दिल्ली, is written under दिल्ली जल बोर्ड? The answer is दिल्ली जल बोर्ड is a part of the गवर्नमेंट ऑफ दिल्ली. That is why दिल्ली सरकार, गवर्नमेंट ऑफ दिल्ली, is written under दिल्ली जल बोर्ड. Next question, in whose name is the bill? How much money do they have to pay for each month? The bill bears the name of Sri Mohammed Umar and Mohammed Shoaib. I have shown you the bill. Bill kiske naam se tha? Mohammed Umar and Dr. Mohammed Shoaib. Aur amount kitni thi? The bill amount to ₹350 for 2 months. And hence they have to pay ₹175 for each month. 1 month ka unko kitna dena hai? ₹175. Next question. Do you have to pay for water? How much is the rate of water different in different colonies? Ask your elders. Yes, we have to pay for water. Hame bhi pani ka dete hai na? We are giving. We pay about ₹1,000 for drinking water. ₹1,000 तक का बिल आ जाता है. The rate of water is same in different colonies. और water का जो बिल है is same in different colonies. Next topic is it can be done. There are some groups that work hard to bring water to the people of different areas. As you can see, there are many groups who is doing a hard work to bring up water, okay, from different areas. Jaise ki you can see some peoples are bringing water from the bore wells, okay, aisi bahut sari jagah hain jahan par they are doing a lot of hard work. They ask the elders about the water arrangement in their times. They reviewed the old lakes and johars. What they had done, they asked to their elder one that how they will manage to collect the water. And by asking all these, they reviewed the old lakes. Unhone kya kara? Jo old lakes the, johars the, unko kya kara? They reviewed it. Unko dubara reviewed kiya gaya. And also built the new ones. Aur nahi bhi banaye gaye. Let us see how the groups called Tarun Bharat Sangh helped Darki Mai. कैसे एक तरुण भारत संघ ग्रुप ने हेल्प करी किसकी? दारकी माई की. See the story. This is Darki Mai. She lives in a village in the Alwar district of Rajasthan. She is a Darki Mai, and where she is living? She is living in a Alwar district of Rajasthan. The women of the village used to spend the entire day looking after their home and animals. She is spending all the time टू लुक आफ्टर देयर होम एंड देयर एनिमल्स. Sometime it took them all night to pull water from the well for the animals. Sometime what she is doing? All the day she is getting the water for their animals. Puri puri raat bhar wo kya karti thi? She is collecting water taki wo animals ko water de sake. In the summer when the wells dry up they had to leave the village. And in a summer time what she is doing? Because of the dry up the ponds, lakes, ठीक है, ये सब dry up हो जाने की वजह से और कुएं, wells, ये सब dry up हो जाने की वजह से what she is doing? She is leaving that place. वो उस जगह को छोड़ के चली जाती हैं. Darki Mai heard about this group and asked for help. She get to know about this group. Which group? Tarun Bharat Sangh. She asked for the help. Together, the people from the group and the village decided to make a lake. Us group ne, kaun se group ne? Tarun Bharat Sangh group ne and the people of the village, they both have decided to make a lake. Ki wo ek naya kya banayenge? Lake banayenge. The problem of food and water for animal is now less. Now because of making that lake, now the problem of food and water they become less. अब वो क्या हो गई है? Less हो गई है. People get more milk. How they will get a milk? From the animals. Because animal is getting a food and water proper, ठीक है, and then animal is giving a milk to the people. And because of the milk, they started earning more. And because people's getting a milk from the animal, now they started earning more. उसको बेच के वो क्या करते हैं? अपनी earning करते हैं. See, this is a logo of Tarun Bharat Sangh. Okay? And this man helped build over 8,000 water tanks in over 1,000 Rajasthan villages. This is the man. Okay, or we can say this is the owner of Tarun Bharat Sangh who has over 8,000 tanks in over how many? 1,000 Rajasthan villages. And now they come up with this problem of water.